Hi, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you speciality of our QC software. When you insert your images and text file in our software, then you can see these red colored words. This one. Most of the words are wrong. These are non-dictionary words according to our software. Now you have to check all the characters properly and concentrate more on these red words and edit like this if you see any mistake. It occurs mainly in conversion. This word is correct but highlighted in red. You can see C-A-L-L-E-N-D-E-R. Because as per our software, it is non-dictionary because it is the name of someone or something. D-O-N-L-D-S-O-N. It is also correct. So, I am scrolling down. You can see now. First, you have to impose the text file with image properly, then you have to start the checking. I'm editing few words. It is correct as per image. After checking, you have to save the file. I just showed you demo. Then go to the next image. See these dictionary words. Meritin, few, again. After editing like this and checking the text file, you have to save again. Our QC software shows the known dictionary words which can help you to check and edit your words easily. As a result, you can save your time and give 100% accuracy to your company easily. So for more details, you can contact us. Thank you very much.